party. But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus.